Toyota Research Institute is a very exciting company. We are a subsidiary of Toyota, and as you could tell from the name, we conduct research. And the idea is part of it is driving and part of it is robotics. We are doing research to make driving safer. So part of that ties into autonomous driving, or when the car is driving, not a human. But also, even beyond that, is just safety mechanisms of how can we prevent accidents. So different technology that could be added to a vehicle to make it safer. On the robotic side, the key principle is how to help the aging population stay in their home for a longer period of time and be self-sufficient. So as you get older and certain tasks become harder, the goal here is to develop robots that can assist in the things that become more difficult. So that's a quick high-level overview of what we do here. And it's the research, it's prototyping, so testing different research ideas to see what could be achievable. And then as ideas mature and become more realistic, they then go to a different Toyota entity for that next level of true production. Toyota Research Institute can be considered Toyota's incubator, where ideas can come to life and be tested and evolved to potentially be ready for production.